What's going on, guys? Happy NFL Conference Championship Day. It's the Mongoose here, rocking that Chiefs stuff. Here. My sweatpants are Chiefs. My socks are Chiefs. If you can't tell, I'm rooting for the Eagles. It's hopefully going to be a good day watching the Chiefs beat the Bengals, their trip to the Super Bowl on the line. But that's not what we're here right now. That's a few hours from now. We're looking at playing some more Martha is Dead. Now, I know it's been a couple weeks since I've put out a video. Life happens. Lack of motivation happens. I'm a little rusty on where we're at, but we know that Martha was the one that was pregnant, not Julia. It's their mother that's trying to have him killed. We went to the white lady. So let's go ahead and jump into the game. Hopefully my audio's all working. That would be a bummer for that to not work. I know I ran into that last time.
Even if it didn't prove she was guilty, I also wanted to search for proof of Martha's pregnancy.
All right, so
there are more and more weapons around, and everyone is scared after what happened.
Ooh. All right, so we got your dad's pistol. We're gonna go down and the camera, Rolleiflex. Whoa. I gotta jack with my settings. I'm sorry if that I don't change that, but it really feels like I constantly have to adjust like my sensitivity's whack, and I know it's hitching. Alright, hold on, we need to find out what we got. Film. I can make some phone calls that'll get us a little deeper stuff, but I need to stick to the important stuff. I'll leave it in the letterbox. Thank you.
Another telegram of condolence.
God damn it.
Isn't it a bit late?
You've got mail. Posta.
Dear Mrs. RNAK. Following your call, we have received a telegram from Dr. D. Your request has been accepted. As soon as the police station issues authorization, we will send for the girl. While we wait, to avoid the girl taking any extreme actions, as per the fears you have expressed, we ask that you trust in the advice of her treating physician. I thank you for your generous and charitable donation to our institution. Director S. Volterra Psychiatric Hospital.
Oh shit, they're gonna try to have me committed.
Now that she has discovered everything, she wants to lock me up in an asylum. Maybe even worse. She wants to kill me and have everyone believe it was suicide. She is preparing all the finer details.
Alright. So, that's fucked up. Telephone, we gotta... Asylum 0782. I didn't want to do this. I figured this was one of those things. 0782. Now we're calling the asylum. Telephone!
Volterra Psychiatric Hospital, how may I help you?
Hello, we recently requested the admission of Julia Kay to the hospital. I just wanted to know whether it would be possible to cancel the request.
I'm sorry, but the request was issued by the municipality where you reside, madam. Any revocation of the request should be passed by them. Only they can decide whether to approve of the cancellation or not. Have you already received the telegram confirming that we have taken charge of the request?
Yes, I just received the telegram.
Okay, so the admission will continue at this time. You can get back in touch with our institution later for more information. Please bear in mind that everything will depend on the designated doctor's assessment. Please come here in person around 1 month after the admission. Thank you. Goodbye, madam.
Okay, so we need to call the doctor. We gotta make this shit stop. 6593. Sorry, this is super boring.
Hello, it's RNAK.
Please wait a moment.
Espionage shit.
It's that strange girl. Irene's daughter.
Yes, it's me, Doctor. It's Julia. Excuse me for...
Don't worry, Julia. You needn't be ashamed. How are you? Any chest pain?
I'm okay, Doctor. The pain is almost gone. But Mother seems to be getting ill again. I mean, in the head, basically. I saw
that
she's taking that medicine again. Pervitin, I think.
Elena is very shaken by everything that's happening, but I don't think there is any need to worry. I saw her recently, and she's doing well, all things considered. Pervitin was made illegal in Italy a few years ago now, so I wouldn't have prescribed it to her. But they say that it is still used in the army. Maybe they could give you some information at the German command. I must go now, Julia. I will come to see you soon.
I don't have the German command's number, but I'm sure it won't be hard to find amongst...
It's literally right there.
Perhaps in his study.
Okay, so I can't go there. Can I go out? Oh, shit. You can go all the way down here? I didn't know that. Oh, there's a little dude looking. Okay. I don't know how to... Where the hell's the cemetery at? No, I could even go all this way.
Martha is in the family crypt. That place is scary. I don't remember, but Nanny told me we used to go there when we were kids.
That up here?
Was brave enough to go down the stairs. Like, no one would ever go further than the first two steps.
Julia, you're not helping me.
Alone, in the dark.
I can only assume this is the right way. Didn't even know there was all this. Alright, so we had a real quick crash for some reason.
Let's hope the caretaker isn't around. That man gives me the creeps.
Birds have a way of telling me shit. Lapo!
No one will do it. The caretaker clearly doesn't care.
Get in there. I have a feeling this is going to be a bad trip. Julie, you keep doing this shit to yourself.
I can see why we were scared as children. It's a rather gloomy place.
Nah. It's not that bad. Right? Oh shit, we are for real Nazis. God dang.
May God forgive me for what I'm about to do. I also pray that you, Martha, will forgive me.
Well, I'm gonna have to edit this whole section out. What the fuck? No! 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 Oh my god. What the fuck is that?
It was true. Martha was pregnant. Pregnant with a deformed fetus with two heads. Twins again. They always said that it ran in the family. I was all the more shocked. I was doing things that I had never done before. I do not know what force was moving me. I became unstoppable. I decided to photograph the horror as evidence to show my mother and to everyone. Who knows why? Enough now. I will torture you no longer. I will come back to fix you, and I will stay and take care of you. We will spend so much time together. I love you, Martha.
All right, so 100% have to edit most of that scene out. Apologize, but no. That has got to be one of the most fucked up things I've ever seen in a video game. Like, you literally just cut the fetus out of your dead sister. I can't. I'm going to finish this. And I'm going to take a cold shower.
Doctor, I must thank you for your help.
What the fuck just happened?
Even our own dear Don Attilio seems to not understand the situation.
Irina, please. Consider the idea of leaving Italy as your husband suggested. It would be better for everyone, especially for the girl.
I fear that nothing will make her better. Her father doesn't want to accept it. I believe that hope is long gone.
I agree, but in Germany there are better treatments in specialized clinics. The asylum is a temporary solution, just to ensure that she doesn't do anything foolish. But it's a nightmarish place. You know that all too well. You cannot possibly want this for your daughter.
Of course I don't. But what can I do? She is a danger to herself, to us, to everyone. One of Eric's guns has also disappeared. She must have taken it. Who else could it have been? I am so scared, Doctor. I cannot wait any longer. Also, you know what they think of Italians in Germany, don't you?
But you would be with Eric, an esteemed general. Everyone will respect you.
That cursed girl. Where could she be? Let's hope she doesn't play any more.
Oh, where the fuck she is now?
I'll wait for her here, in the cellar. Sooner or later, she'll go to the dark room. That's for sure.
I would gladly stay and keep an eye on her. But I must rush to town to organize the last few things for her hospitalization.
Thank you, Doctor. Don't worry. We'll see you later.
More and more, I think Julia needs to be frickin' hospitalized. I don't know what the hell's happened now. I had the feeling I'm gonna develop that photo and it's gonna be all bad for me, for Julia.
She's sleeping. I must take advantage of this. I will make her talk. She will reveal the truth out of fear. She thinks I can be silenced by calling me crazy. But unbeknownst to her, I will record everything. Everyone will know what you have done to your own daughter.
Oh no, we're going to develop
make too much noise and wake her up.
Son of a bitch. We're going to have to do something more fucked up. See, develop the photo. What am I supposed to do, like, right this second? Oh, shit!
Now I will wake her up and she will confess. You can bet on it.
What the fuck?
What are you doing, my daughter? Why do you want to ruin your life?
I'm sorry. It wasn't me who just shot Mummy. It wasn't me.
What? God damn.
Dear God, what have I done? She forced me. She killed Martha. But who in the world will believe me now?
This is gonna be a Shuttered Island fucking thing. Yeah.
Those rolls of film are my only hope. So that's who had the keys to my childhood bedroom. I could have guessed.
Fuck.
My God, sooner or later more bombs will land here, then everything will come to an end. Finally, I can enter my room.
Oh, here's the puppet theater.
It It's like being a child all over again. I used to play with the puppets by reenacting what was happening in my life, to clear my mind. I want to do it again. At the beginning of any puppet act, there was always the legend of the White Lady. Otherwise, the scenes I was reenacting were worthless. According to an ancient legend, the lakes of the area are haunted by the spirit of a young woman who was killed by the man she loved. A lover's nightly tryst by the lake. So much hope and desire, but death, not love, was awaiting her. My love is not here yet. I'll wait. Ah, what a beautiful moon tonight.
It's a beautiful moon tonight.
You're here at last. What's going on? Why are you acting weird?
Because I'm a puppet.
I know you kissed another.
I know.
Are you crazy?
Oh, shit.
I love you too much.
What the fuck?
The thought of you with another drives me insane. That's why you have to die.
Oh, damn.
What did I do to you?
And scene.
In despair, the man confessed he had killed her out of jealousy.
Give last rites. Execute. This is not normal child behavior. That's not funny. I shouldn't have laughed at that.
The girl's body was never found. Since then, her spirit, known as the White Lady, takes the life of a young woman whenever events take her back to that sad day.
Oh, jeez. Don't do it. No.
Help! Help me! Now I can begin. First of all, let's clarify what happened the night before the cursed 16th of July.
Martha, who can't speak, can only think. And Julia.
Dad says we're losing. What will happen if we do?
I can't sign. That's not funny.
Will we go to Germany?
I'm afraid we will. I'll be your boys, Martha. Can we take tomorrow? Did you see Lapo yesterday? Why do you ask?
I saw him leave the barn. Weren't you there?
Oh. Julia knew.
Do you want to come with me to the lake tomorrow?
I think Julia knew. Obviously, Julia's fucked up. Take some photos.
I want to take some photos.
But if mommy finds out. Go at dawn.
Let's go at dawn. Mummy sleeps heavily anyway. You know she's been taking that medicine.
Will you actually wake up at dawn? Wake me up.
Wake me up.
Wake me up when it's all over. Shall we swap beds like we used to when we were kids?
Sure, great idea.
We sleep now.
Yes, it happened like this. Then in the morning, Martha went to the lake pretending to be me to show her pregnancy. She knew Mother was going to follow her down. Now I can only guess what happened when they met at the lake.
Thank you, Calvin. Wait, what?
What do you want from me?
Ah.
Take off your clothes. I want to see your shame. No way. I'll take that dress off for you, stupid girl. I'm going to kill you. Do you want to hurt me, Mummy?
Dum, 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 dum.
Yes, this version is credible.
What the hell?
I don't know exactly what happened, but I think I have an idea. And after everything, I shot my mother. No, I didn't shoot. What actually happened? It is all in my mind, but I can remember. I know I can.
Make a dance, make a dance, yeah. Make a dance. Sorry. Take them out. Clean up. Clean up. Yay. Use the shovel. This is the
I was under the bridge.
Fuck!
But it was just a game. This, however, is not a game. I was just playing. It's just a bad joke. Under the bridge. The church, the town, speak, the white lady.
This game. What the f- or undo these things that I've done. Oh, there's the rest of mommy's corpse. I'm glad we found a reasonable way to deal with this situation.
Yeah? The power is back. Now I can develop the role and hopefully have my questions answered.
Yeah.
Gonna develop a picture that's gonna tell me how fucking batshit crazy I am. And now I'm questioning everything. Now we probably need to develop this photo.
I will return to you, Martha. Together we will sort out everything. Just you and I.
I really hope you don't. I hope you don't. I hope to not go back to the crypt. But I know this game's not over. There was a whole other path I had. I had not been down. Now here I am. All bloody. Okay, we can skip these. And I don't know which... Oh... Ain't no skipping this. We're about to be all fucked up. So there's a lot of noise to the left.
Oh, dear God. So it's true. I killed my sister. I did everything to hide the truth. Then I killed my mother to rid myself of the guilt. But she was nasty and everything was her fault. God, what does that make me? I don't deserve to live a...
Fucking psychotic narcissist?
Maybe
that's what it makes you.
And I can try and ask for her forgiveness. But if there is nothing after death, at least I will be free from this suffering. I know it's not right, but I can't do this anymore.
Oh, shit!
I fired instinctively at that soldier, hitting him right in the head. But it was not a good idea. He obviously didn't come alone. When the others came in, I closed my eyes. I heard a lot of commotion and then felt a sharp pain in the stomach. They were kicking me while another tried in vain to convince himself that the soldier on the ground was still alive. They hit me in the ribs, the back, and the stomach. I couldn't breathe, and at the same time, I felt the need to vomit. They were ordered to put me on a seat. They bound me up so tightly that I couldn't feel my hands or feet. On the seat next to me was my father. He was breathing, but he appeared to be unconscious.
Oh, man.
The guy in charge started asking me questions. He kept hitting me in the face and head with some kind of short cane. It was so violent I thought my skull would crack open. All I could taste in my mouth was blood and broken teeth. I ran my tongue across my teeth, thinking to myself that I'd never be able to smile again. A frivolous thought, perhaps, but a painful one nonetheless. Part of my top lip was cut open and was hanging down. I foolishly tried to put it back in place using my tongue and lower lip. I threw up.
Yep.
They forced me to confess that my father had been carrying out all kinds of activity within the German army. Of course, I didn't know anything about it, so I tried to explain. But those punches. I would have done whatever it took to stop them. Whatever it took. Just after I told them what they wanted to hear, the general said, "All it took were two slaps and you sold out your father, you German whore."
Two slaps.
Then he ordered my father to be executed. It took less than a moment. He didn't even move. He pointed to one of the soldiers and then he pointed to me. My time had come. They all left except for the soldier who had the unpleasant task of finishing me off. I wanted to die, but not like that. terror engulfed me. I could almost hear the sound of my body evacuating. I had the gun pointed to my forehead. I couldn't look at his face. I stank. I felt indecent. Then he moved the gun on purpose and shot without hitting me. He had taken pity on me. It must have been my fate not to die.
Oh, man.
He quickly cut the ropes and pushed me to the ground, saying out loud, "It's done. The German whore has been dealt with." I was left motionless on the ground. He left, and I fainted again.
All right. This is where I'm going to end this video. This is a lot to process, and I'm having trouble being sympathetic to Julia, but, you know, her entire family is dead, so maybe I should be, but Julia also killed her sister and mother, and the whole thing where she cuts the baby out, and I know I'm editing that out of this video, because there's no fucking way I can put that. Yeah. This game's going to hit hard. If you want a game that's going to fuck you up inside, I recommend playing this. Martha is Dead. I'm the Mongoose. If you guys like this stuff, go ahead and like, subscribe. Don't. No hard feelings. I appreciate you watching. Anyway, go Chiefs. I hope that the video or this part where she cuts open her sister is the most terrible thing I have to watch today. Anyway, peace. Y'all have a good one. Bye.